嗨，大家好，我是索菲亚。今天我们分享英语日记，希望你喜欢。OK，let's start。Today is Wednesday, October 2nd. Today is Wednesday, October 2nd. Today is Wednesday, October 2nd. 今天是星期三，10月2日。Today is Wednesday, October 2nd. 句尾用降调。Today, 今天，is 是，Wednesday 星期三，October 十月，second 第二，Today is Wednesday, October 2nd，今天是星期三，10月2日。Today is Wednesday, October 2nd. Today is Wednesday, October 2nd. Today is Wednesday, October 2nd. Today is Wednesday, October 2nd. Please work harder. Please work harder. Please work harder. 请再努力一点。Please work harder. 句尾用降调。Please, 请 work 工作 harder 更努力，比较努力。Work harder 更努力一点，工作再加把劲儿。在说这句话的时候，注意的是 work 和harder 连读，那这个时候的 h 发生了击穿现象，所以呢，k 和后面的 r 连读为 harder，work harder，好，再连起来，please work harder，please work harder，请再努力一点，please work harder。Please work harder. Please work harder. Please work harder. For someone you want to see. For someone you want to see. For someone you want to see. 为了他想见的人。For someone you want to see. 句尾用降调。For 为了 someone。Someone 某人，for someone 为了某人，那么这个某人具体是什么样的人呢？后面他用了一个句子进行描述，You want to see，You want to see，You 你 want 想要 to see 见到看见，You want to see 你想要见的 someone 那个人，所以连起来是为了他想见的人。在说这句话的时候，want 和 to 连读，那么这里的 to 弱读为 t，所以连起来是 want to see。为了他想见的人，for someone you want to see，for someone you want to see，for someone you want to see。for someone you want to see，for someone。You want to see for someone you want to see. For the things you want to do. For the things you want to do. For the things you want to do，为了你想做的事。For the things you want to do，句尾用降调。For 为了 the things 这些事情，或者说那些事情。我们要进一步的说明到底是哪些事情。后面有一个小句子，you want to do，you want to do，你想要做的，you want to do the things，你想要做的那些事情。在说这句话的时候，注意的是 want 和 to 连读，to 可以弱读为 t。那么，want 和 to 只读一个 t 就可以了，连起来，you want to do for the things you want to do，为了你想做的事，for the things you want to do，for the things you want to do。For the things you want to do. For the things you want to do. For the things you want to do. For the person you want to be. For the person you want to be. For the person you want to be. 为了你想成为的自己。For the person you want to be. 句尾用降调。For 为了 the person 那个人，什么样的人呢？后面要有一个句子来进一步的说明这个人。You want to be 你想要 be 成为你想要成为的那个人。For the person you want to be。在说这句话的时候，注意的是 want 和 to 连读，这里的 to 弱读为 t。want to be 好，连起来 for the person you want to be， 为了你想要成为的那个人。所以呢，翻译成为了你想成为的自己。For the person you want to be。For 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 the person you want to be。Now your turn。现在该你了。Today is Wednesday, October 2nd. Today is Wednesday, October 2nd. Today is Wednesday, October 2nd.Please work hard. Please work harder. Please work harder. For someone you want to see. For someone you want to see. For the things you want to do.For the things you want to do. For the things you want to do. For the person you want to be.For the person you want to be. For the person you want to be. Today is Wednesday, October 2nd.Today is Wednesday, October 2nd. Today is Wednesday, October 2nd. Please work hard. Please.Work harder. Please work harder. For someone you want to see. For someone you want to.See. For someone you want to see. for the things you want to do. For the things you want to do. For the things you want to do. For the person you want to be. For the person you want to be. For the person you want to be. Today is Wednesday, October 2nd. Today is Wednesday, October 2nd. Today is Wednesday, October 2nd. Please work hard. Please work harder. Please work harder. For someone you want to see. For someone you want to see. For someone you want to see. For the things you want to do. For the things you want to do. For the things you want to do. For the person you want to be. For the person you want to be. For the person you want to be. Today is Wednesday, October 2nd. Today is Wednesday, October 2nd. Today is Wednesday, October 2nd. Please work hard. Please work harder. Please work harder. For someone you want to see. For someone you want to see. For someone you want to see. For the things you want to do. For the things you want to do. For the things you want to do. For the person you want to be. For the person you want to be. For the person you want to be. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe. See you.